By a show of hands, how many of you can play a musical instrument? What was it like the very first time you played it? Did it squeak or crack or sound out of tune? Did you play a wrong note? Or maybe you were just like me and excited you could even play a note. I play the trumpet in the T.A. Duggar Marching Band. In order to get better, I have to practice several hours a week. And playing an instrument is not just about hitting the correct note. You also have to keep in mind the rhythm, the tempo, the volume level, and any other markings that may tell you to slur or shorten or slow down. We all know practicing isn't always fun. I can hear my dad now saying, "You better go practice now or you'll forget to later." Practicing an instrument isn't the only thing that we are told to practice. Paul tells us in Philippians 4 that whatever you have learned, received, heard, or seen, put it into practice. Every Sunday morning, we take time to practice communion. Let me ask you, what are you practicing during communion? Are you practicing thinking about what you're going to have for lunch, or not spilling the communion cups, not knocking the pieces of bread all over your neighbor, or being mad at your sibling, how bad your back hurts or your knees? But what we should be practicing is answering Jesus' question, "Who do you say that I am?" This morning, when the communion plates are passed, remember that the cracker represents Jesus' body that hung on the cross, and the juice represents his blood that bled for the forgiveness of our sins as we answer Jesus' question. There is no better place than when we are all now here to practice. As my dad would say, better go practice now so you don't forget too later. Let's pray.